painting a picture of a brown tree.
That looks great, Hooper. Do you know that if we mix two colors together, we can make even more colors? Watch what happens when we mix yellow and blue paints together.
Wow! Now I've got green to paint leaves on my tree.
You can make lots of different colors by mixing paints together. Now back to Clifford.